Meet Peanut, the unicorn.
The kiddies had come up to the cedar with one horn and said, "Oh look, there's a unicorn." And that's how it's cottoned on.
The 16-year-old Jacob Sheep has become the star attraction at a Bristol community farm, all because of her one horn.
My little one just keeps nagging to see Peanut.
Because they're mice.
Her resemblance to the famed mythical creature happened after a rather unfortunate accident.
We used to take her to school years ago when she was young. And the kids wanted to help put her away when we were coming away. And unfortunately, grabbed all her horn, which you shouldn't do, really. And being such a young one, it snapped it off. But it hasn't made no difference to her. In fact, she's just a celebrity now, isn't she?
From local fame to international recognition, Peanut's making the best of a bad situation.